This is the picture without perfect highlight. And this is the picture after giving highlight. You better love me again.
You better love me again. Hello guys, welcome to the new episode of Photoshop. From today I am also going to make videos on photo editing, Photoshop battles, digital art creation and more using Photoshop. As shown in the thumbnail today, I will give you the best way to add highlight in your composition. Adding highlight makes your photo more realistic and eye-catching. Before starting the video, thank you everybody for showing your support on Discord episode videos. We crossed 40k views on Discord episode and hope this Photoshop episode will also rock like Discord one. Please subscribe our channel if you like our content, press the bell so that you will never miss our videos updates and smash that like button which will let me know how much did you like my video and helps me to make more videos like this. So without any further ado, let's get started.
We have three layers. That is background, subject, and a color balance adjustment layer. Now create a hue saturation adjustment layer above the subject. Check the colorize box and link the adjustment layer to subject by simply checking this option, so that the effect will only apply to the subject. Match the color of the background and make sure the color matches with the background perfectly. Now double-click on the right side of the hue saturation adjustment layer and drag the underline layer from black to white part by pressing the Alt key and left mouse button. Now adjust the perfect blend of the hue and saturate applied on subject and press OK. Click on the layer mask thumbnail and click Ctrl plus I to invert the mask. Zoom the subject so that you can see it properly. As you are seeing, the light source is coming from right to the left part of the object, so take the brush tool and gently brush the highlight in the subject in the right side because the light source is coming from the right side. I will speed it up so that the video will not be too long. Now it seems weird without the perfect fade in the edge, so take an eraser tool or you can simply invert the brush by clicking X on keyboard and fade out the edge of the highlight opposite to the light source. Give the retouch and again rebalance the hue setting to perfectly match the highlight to the background. Now I am giving the final retouch by applying the shadow. And by the way, if you need a video on shadow too, then comment down below. After you work on every setting, apply the camera raw filter, and boom. Guys, we are all done. It's pretty cool. Now the subject has a perfect highlight. Now let's try it again in the next picture. As I told, first apply the hue saturation to the subject, and then invert the hue saturation adjustment layer. After that, gently brush the area where you need to add highlight, and then erase the edge opposite to the light source for soft edge. Finally retouch it and apply the camera raw filter. And you will get your result. Let's enjoy this speed art with music. So this is the final result. Hope that this video helped you. If it was helpful, then leave a comment and like this video. And guys, please subscribe our channel to connect with us as a family. See you soon in the next video. Bye. Good luck.